Hello everybody, and welcome to Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions in Late Night. Last time we left off, we left Evan Jones' smug face as he's effortlessly chopping up his ingredients for falafel, his newfound little culinary delight. Johnny 5 Jones, is... I thought he was doing his novel, but I don't think he is. He looks like he's doing something else. What is he doing? Oh no, he is writing it! And Jamie, musician personified here, tinkling the old ivories. Mastered guitar, now she's trying her best to master piano at the same time. Oh, wait a minute. Forget that. Give us that. She wants to play piano in the park. What's she gonna do, love? Stick it in your pocket and take it down there? Probably so. Probably so. I joke about it, but it's probably going to happen. And Mikey, coming home. So without further ado, press on, shall we? Right. As per usual, the first 2 minutes of this LP will probably be spent... Oh, my nose being kicked over. And it's all Johnny Fire's fault. I remember last time he was the one that kicked it. Stop. Johnny's latest 265-page dramatic interpretation, Trouble on the High Seas, Sire, has finally been released for public consumption. Readers are already comparing it to Adapting to the Wallet Environment. Obviously that's another good book. Copies of Trouble on the High Seas, Sire are already flying off the shelves faster than the publisher can replace sold copies. It's a bestseller! Johnny will receive 6 royalty payments of 453 simoleons. Payments will be received on Sunday at 12 p.m. Oh, Johnny! I knew you had your uses! I just knew it! Okay, so, before I just quickly check his skill level for writing, it's currently level 6. So what? He can have a rest now. He's written 2 books. I'll let him go about his own business for today, but tomorrow, Johnny, we're going to refine your writing skill that little bit further. I feel another novel coming on. Yeah, okay, wait a minute. Captain, somebody said that you can clean... Well, mentioned that maybe you could clean robots, because look, he's looking a bit dirty. Has he always looked like this? I have no comparison. Unless I look back on past videos, I can't tell, but... I don't think you can. Praise the book. Form group, friendly, funny, mean, romantic, special. I don't think so. Maybe he can clean himself. Cell phone, go to the library, go to the bookstore. Hygiene, no, I don't think so. I think that's been his natural colour. That natural rusty look has been his natural colour for all this time. Yeah, Jamie? Oh, she's going to freak out over him for some reason, but never mind. You'd think she would have got used to him by now, since he's been in the house for God knows how many years. Just praise his book, for God's sake. Praise his damn book. He's done a good job with that. And ask about his day. Be polite.
Clam bogey!
Car.
Hey, Johnny. That book you wrote? Absolutely top-notch stuff. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, wait a minute.
Blurg! Meska! Flurs! Mezalova!
Come on, it's not rocket science. Walk away from the desk. Oh no, he's gonna sit down now. Now she's gonna praise?
Aza, Chibi Ramda!
Thank you. Thank you for your praise. And quite appropriately, the speech bubble has something to do with swimming. Yeah, is that how they died in the end? They all drowned to death?
Oh, glog.
Drowned to death?
Junka.
Does that make sense? Oh. Anyway, Evan, you've made dinner and now you're walking off to play some computer? I don't think so. Sample this culinary delight. Falafel, what does it look like? Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Let's have a look. It looks exactly like falafel, doesn't it? I've never seen falafel, so I don't really know. Not bad. Why didn't you grab a plate? Oh, did he not prepare a group serving of it? He just made a single serving? If that is the case, Evan, you are a selfish man.
Smart.
Didn't share your culinary delights with anybody else. Mikey is still coming home. Oh, look, he's crossed his legs in a strange kind of fashion. And at long last, Mikey finally comes home after working a normal shift. Not overtime, is it? It's just normal shift. Cast member's good, mood is good. Let's have a look at his relationships, actually. Let's take a wee peek. Right, cast members, we have... Oh, look at this, he's now friends with Reuben Littler. He's still working on this guy, Alan Stanley. And I think that's the only two he knows. He's got absolutely useless relationship with his boss, Devin Ashton. But he's got no celebrity star, so why do I need to know you? I don't. Thank you very much. Right, I think... Oh, not much energy left for the day. We'll let them crack on with their own stuff for now.
Nibs.
Nibbity nibs. Nibbity nibsy. He wants to clean up the dishes. And he's gonna... Oh. He's come home and he's gonna go into clean freak mode. Obsessed with cleaning and... What the hell's happening? Are they flirting?
God.
Do not, repeat, do not flirt with the house robot. There we go, clothes move to dryer, and he's now going to go watch TV like a lazy bones. No, you're not. You are going to form a group with Evan, and we're going to take you on a family bonding session down at the sports club. As voted for by people.
Blossy! Yes!
Ready? We're gonna group up, Daddy! Yes, good idea! Yes!
Garga!
Why not? Cool! Oh! Let's go this! We could tear the town up together! And guess what? Evan Jones has that little trait so we can get into the VIP section. Although, is there a VIP section in the sports club? I don't think so, but definitely we'll see. Okay, where are we? Oops-a-daisy. Oop, losing grip of things. Where is this place? Where is it? Is this it? Aquarius, the Brightmoor, Bridgeport Sports Zone, open till 3! Oh, that's nice, right? Oh, no! Cut! Learn from your mistakes! Visit Lot with Group. There we go. That should work out. Come on then. Let's go to the spot zone. We'll leave Jamie dancing away with the house robot. Why don't you join her? Dance together. You two dance together in the house and we'll go visit the spot zone. A bit of roots, please! Oh! It's been reported that witnesses spotted Johnny Five destroying stuff! You're telling me that we have got slander now? Publicly disgraced? People? I smashed my own things in my own house! Which nosy Parker stuck their beak into my damn business? That's what I want to know. What's this? Write a bestseller. Well, that's going to be next on this list. Flaming paparazzi. Anyway, they're dancing away. We're going to go to the Bridgezone Sports Club, or whatever the hell it's called. Bridgeport Sports Zone, I think. Well, by the time Mikey gets there, he's going to be ready for bed. What's he doing? He's excited about something.
Ah, you're wrong.
Well, he's keeping up well. Evan Jones has not lost his touch just yet, has he? His leg's still working. Doesn't need that Zimmer frame just yet. Well, they're going to have about as much energy to complete about one activity. Look, 3 hours, and he's going to be sleepy. Let's hope they do coffees there, shall we? Give us that extra bit of energy boost that we need. Here we are. Good stuff. Okay. Right, give it a wee pause. Let's see if we can catch the elevator in time. Where are we going? Go to floor with group level 12, I assume. Let's go. Come on, Pops. I'll show you a good time.
Oh, goggle? Yeet! Huh?
Seriously. Step away from the elevator. If you can't use it, get out of the damn way. Look at this. Doors opening, doors closing, doors opening, doors closing. What the hell's going on? Shoo! Move yourself! Blocking the damn door. Bronson. What kind of name is that? Okay, here we go. Are we ready? Are you ready? Oh, there we go. Are they twins? I have no clue. There we go. Now we can go inside. After you, Daddy. There we go. Don't leave me behind. Mikey, come on, quickly. Get inside. And there we go. Are they still dancing? Oh, we're in. Let me handle this, son. I have the trade to get into these types of places. Ask to get in. Never be denied. Come on, Evan. Do the deed. Don't mind me. I'm just coming in. Thank you. You're so kind. We're in. Go ahead, I'll let you through. Hey, well. First things first, let's order ourselves some drinks, shall we? Order drinks for the group. Hey. Daisy Swizzle. Looking kind of good. Right, order drink. Buy a round of drinks. No, we're not. Order drink for Sim. Hogan's Deep Fried Juice. Flaming Waylon. I like the sound of that. Flaming Whale on it. Oops, it is. What the hell happened there? For Evan. Right. There we go. Order some drinks.
Yelson, let's have another.
Oh, there's a double set of doors here. One door for the plebs and one door for the high rollers. Come on, dear. We don't got all night.
Yinxa, single male, something.
There she goes. She's gonna shake it up. And behind the back, and pours it in the mixer, and she gives it a wee shake. And up behind the back again. She's not too bad, is she? Not too bad at all. Evan waiting patiently for his drink. No way, Michael Jones. Welcome, welcome. No, you will be paying full price. Normally cost 16, but you're paying half price, my friend. Celebrity status. Nice one. There we go. Oh, in he goes. He's off into the high rollers bit. Straight on in there, no problem. Evan, off you go as well. Let's play some shuffleboard together, shall we? The Jones family moving on the upper circles. Wait a second. Right, let's just get them playing shuffleboard together. Play with Evan. Bit of shuffleboard. Come on, that's it. Evan's turn. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, only 1 point. So Mikey in the lead with 2 points on his shuffle ball here. I don't know how to play this game. I'm just guessing that it's a trying to get the most points. Oh, and it's a three-pointer for Mikey! Evan has a lot of work to do here. Come on, Evan. You can do it. Think of the martial arts. Oh, two-pointer. Mikey currently leading with 5 points. Evan lagging behind with three. Ready, Mikey. Can he seal the game with a decent roll here? Into the... Oh, one-pointer. The final straw here. Can Evan do it? He's going to have to take out Mikey's pucks here. Oh. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, that's victory to Mikey Jones. And on that bombshell, we'll end it there. See you next time.